Download and install the NordVPN application on your iPhone or iPad. Tap on the App Store. Enter NordVPN in the search bar and select the NordVPN app. Tap Install. When the application is installed, tap to open it. You will see the main menu of the app. Tap on the profile icon in the top left corner of your screen. In the Account Management menu, select Create Account if you want to create one, or tap on Sign In and log in with your NordVPN credentials. You can now connect to a server with the Quick Connect button. Using a complex formula that includes various server parameters, Quick Connect chooses the best server for you at any given moment. When trying to connect to a VPN server, you may be greeted with a few explanatory and warning messages. They are default warning messages for VPN connections. Once you read through the explanatory messages, click the green Got It button to proceed and allow the application to add a VPN configuration. That will require you to confirm your identity using the device password, touch, or face ID, depending on what you have configured. Alternatively, you can also tap on any of the country pins, then connect to a server from that country by tapping the Quick Connect button or choosing the Pick a Server option and selecting a specific server to connect to. Once connected, you will see a green bar pop up in the application indicating a successful connection. If you wish to disconnect, just click on the Quick Connect button again and you will be disconnected.